and they're off. Look like can't take it with you, got away a bit awkwardly there and is trailing the field in the early going. Ruling spurts right out of the gate there quickly to the front, now opens up 2.5 lengths on the field. Chessmaster chasing in second, followed by Image Morris's Sir Higgins racing in third, Southern Sea up on the long side. Then comes Magician's Bags, followed by Sarasota Boy. Geyser's there 3 wide around the bend. Quick Man and Can't Take It With You got away last and continues in that spot. Opening quarter went in 22-1 as they race into the turn with Rolling to catch. Rolling leads it by 2 lengths over Chessmaster. Now it's 5 lengths to the Southern Sea. Sarasota Boy followed by Sir Higgins. Then a gap of 2 more lengths to the Quick Man. Geyser has a lot of work to do. Followed by, on the inside, Magician's Bangs as they head for home with Ruling in front. Chessmaster only one with a shot right now, it appears. Ruling now shortening stride as Chessmaster has dead aim and goes on by. Sarasota Boy also kicking in third, followed by Southern Sea. But it's going to be Chessmaster drawing away. Chessmaster in front by 3 and a half. Sarasota Boy up for second. Looks like Ruling's going to try to hang on the third and does so. Tight for fourth with Southern Sea and Geyser. With Exacta, Trifecta, Double Pick 3, and Superfecta wagering at 6 furlongs, the 7-15 Royals, 2 pounds over. In the 7th race, at about 7.5 furlongs on the turf, Scratch the 7 Glossomer. Also take out the 12, 13, and 14 of the 11
race,
draws in.
3:48, 25 minutes to post.
In, we're about set. And they're off. Look like Can't Take It With You got away a bit awkwardly there and is trailing the field in the early going. Ruling spurts right out of the gate there quickly to the front, now opens up 2.5 lengths on the field. Chessmaster chasing in second, followed by Image Morris's Sir Higgins racing in third, Southern Sea up on the long side. Then comes Magician's Bags, followed by Sarasota Boy. Geyser's there 3 wide around the bend. Quick Man and Can't Take It With You got away last and continues in that spot. Opening quarter went in 22-1 as they race into the turn with Rolling to catch. Rolling leads it by 2 lengths over Chessmaster. Now it's 5 lengths to the Southern Sea. Sarasota Boy followed by Sir Higgins. Then a gap of 2 more lengths to the Quick Man. Geyser has a lot of work to do. Followed by, on the inside, Magician's Bangs as they head for home with Rolling in front. Chessmaster only one with a shot right now, it appears. Rolling now shortening stride as Chessmaster has dead aim and goes on by. Sarasota Boy also kicking in third, followed by Southern Sea. But it's going to be Chessmaster drawing away. Chessmaster in front by 3 and a half. Sarasota Boy up for second. Looks like Rolling's going to try to hang on the third and does so. Tight for fourth with Southern Sea and Geyser.